conversation, I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, show that the given differential equation is homogeneous and solid. X squared minus y squared into dx plus 2xy dy is equal to 0. So let's start the solution. Now the given differential equation is x squared minus y squared into dx plus 2xy dy is equal to 0. Let us give this as number 1. Or we can rewrite this as 2xy dy is equal to minus of x squared minus y squared into dx, or dy by dx is equal to minus of x squared minus y squared over 2xy, or we can write dy by dx is equal to y squared minus x squared over 2xy. Now we know that if a differential equation of the form dy by dx is equal to f of xy can be written in the form dy by dx is equal to g of y over x, where g of y over x is a homogeneous function of degree 0, then the given differential equation is homogeneous. So we will try to make this differential equation as a function of y over x. So we can rewrite this as dy by dx is equal to y squared over x squared minus 1 over 2 into y over x. Let us give this as number 2. Since right hand side of the above equation is of the form g of y over x, and so it is a homogeneous function of degree 0. Therefore, the given differential equation is a homogeneous differential equation. Now we will solve this differential equation by putting y is equal to vx. So put y is equal to vx, therefore dy by dx is equal to v plus x into dv over dx. Now on substituting the value of y and dy by dx in equation 2. So from equation 2 we have v plus x into dv over dx is equal to v square minus 1 over 2v, because y is equal to vx implies v is equal to y over x. Or we have x into dv over dx is equal to v square minus 1 over 2v minus v, or x into dv over dx is equal to v square minus 1 minus 2v square over 2v, or x into dv over dx is equal to minus 1 minus v square over 2v. Or we can rewrite this as x into dv over dx is equal to minus into 1 plus v square over 2v. Now, on separating the variables, we have 2v over 1 plus v square into dv is equal to minus dx over x. Now, on integrating both sides, we have integral of 2v over 1 plus v square dv is equal to minus integral of dx over x. Now, here put 1 plus v square is equal to t. So, we have 2v dv is equal to dt. So, integral of dt over t is log t, which is log of 1 plus v square is equal to minus log of mod x plus log c, or we have 1 plus v square is equal to c over x. Now, on replacing the value of v by y over x, we get 1 plus y square over x square is equal to c over x, or x square plus y square over x square is equal to c over x, or x square plus y square is equal to cx square over x, or x square plus y square is equal to cx. So the general solution of the given differential equation is x square plus y square is equal to cx. So this is our answer for the above question. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.